Dr. Yitzhak Drimer, hello and thank you for joining us here.
Thank you.
If you could share with us the uniqueness of the tools that you are using according to the alternative medicine, what are they?
Alternative medicine is made of five pillars. The first pillar is conventional medicine. You need to understand conventional medicine. Without understanding conventional medicine, without understanding pathology, without understanding neurology, without understanding all the variations of medical or conventional medicine, you cannot be a doctor. The next one is chiropractic medicine. You must understand chiropractic medicine, because if you have interference in the conduction of information between your brain and your body through your spinal cord, you must remove that interference in order to be healthy. The third one is biochemical. You must understand biochemistry. What to eat, when to eat, how much to eat, to what blood type, to what supplements, what pills. You need to understand biochemistry. Without that, you are putting the wrong fuels to your body and want to treat you from different angles. It's not going to work. So you want to be very knowledgeable in biochemistry. The fourth one, if you're a doctor, you must be really a good psychologist, because your patients are coming with problems, and sometimes they're deeper than what it surfaces up as a pain or disease. So you really want to understand their souls, and you want to give them, to show them that you understand what is the hidden problems and give them solutions. So you are a doctor, you want to be a very good psychologist. The fifth one is quantum mind medicine. We are all energy. We are virtual creatures. We are working with information and energy. If you leave it out, you cannot be a doctor. You must understand how to manage somebody with its own energy, if it's decreased or increased, and how to put it to the right volume, or to, as we call it, to create the right vibrational frequency with that person. Otherwise, you cannot give him the ultimate medicine. Ultimate medicine comes from all these five pillars. Then you become real ultimate doctor for your patient.
So then people that are seeing you and want to share with you their pain and their struggling, just to click and be part of your community.
Absolutely.
Dr. Yitzhak Drimer, thank you for joining us here.
Thank you. Thank you very much.